section of pipe. This is the first time I've ever put a car in without having a camera.
Oh, no.
There is fox, but it's hiding somewhere.
Does he play tricks on you?
Yeah, they will not. It will not appear in front of your face. They will sneak and try to find food.
Lol.
Run! There's some good oranges. Let's pick some.
Yeah, you need to a bag though.
Back?
Back, yeah. Ask Uncle Steve.
You have to take the stem off.
It's okay with stem. It's
okay. Mommy, should we pick some oranges?
Yes. Go pick some oranges. That's a big one.
You pick the oranges, I'll pick the lemons.
Okay. It's alright, just put it down there.
The mandarins.
What did you pick, Lou?
I'm trying to pick.
Like this now. Look, see? With the stem on. Don't peel the. Don't worry about this. Just pull with the stem in. Look like this. You know the stem? Yeah. See? You just pull all out. Look. That's like this now. Mm-hmm. See? With the stem. See?
You're good at it.
Of course you're good at it. Try. Don't do that.
I'm not good at those.
You know? That's why you cannot pull. It's raining. It's raining.
None of you with the orange that we just picked. Come closer, please. Sour but nice, fresh. It's better than what you just we normally bought from supermarket. Oh, nice. Try one.
He's doing good. You pick all of them?
Nah, I just chose the good ones.
I mean all of them in the bag.
Yeah, all.
You got wet now because it's raining.
That's a lifeload.
Okay. Put in the discard, please. Thank you.
Surprised this cardboard bag didn't break yet.
Yeah, thank you. Close the door, please. Good boy.
I'm going to drink my tea.